Well, let's take a look at how the standings were impacted with some of the final scores around the league tonight. The Maple Leafs look to run roughshod over the Jets. Winnipeg toughs one out and pick up the win.
Full-time.
The Panthers faced off with the Islanders. The New York Islanders terrific in the shootout, and they get the extra point. The Lightning paired up with the Avalanche. Tampa takes this one in a nail-biter. We got a jam-packed show. We've got a lot more stuff we got to get to, so don't even think about going anywhere. Stay with us.
School's going to be busy with me. So I'm packing like 2-3 videos a week, depends. But it's not going to be a lot, and it's not going to be full-time. In the summertime, it is going to be full-time. Because I don't know why I'm saying full-time and part-time. Anyways, but yeah, I am not going to be uploading a lot of videos. I'm just going to be uploading videos when I really can.
Hi everybody, he's Ray Ferraro.
Yeah, Rangers and Black.
Welcome to Chicago, Illinois.
Okay, he gives a banner. I'm on the first line. There's a Banjad and Panarin.
The Blackhawks start with possession as we are now underway.
I have no clue who else is playing. I'm a right
wing. Sends the pass over.
I picked the center, but they put me on right wing. Because they don't want me to.
Lots of time left in this period.
Okay.
We're still scoreless.
Nice. I
and momentum on their side as they
Get it out of here, boy. I think I'm playing rules off because, like, when you go for a hit and you have too much, and you're like swinging and going for a hit, I automatically call a penalty. So you're going to be in the penalty box like the whole entire game. So that's why I have rules off.
Chicago's won the faceoff.
Oh, Lord. Okay.
The Rangers scoop it up along the boards.
It's a bad guy. Thank you. Oh, God, for Panarin. Panarin. I tried to get him in the cross crease. I don't think it worked.
The stars. He's keeping tabs on. We like to call it the Razor's Edge, right?
The Razor's Edge is always about a head-to-head matchup in some way, shape, or form. This is two rookies who have come into the league and made everybody notice how good they are.
From the left side, they gain the zone. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. And now he tries
Thank
to
you.
Get it
across. I'm going! Bring a leg chance! Back to work, Panarin! What was I thinking? I don't know what I was thinking there, to be honest with you. I tried to get it over Panarin because I didn't think I would score. Turns out it was a terrible pass.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark.
My fault. My bad.
The game is still scoreless.
Scoreless.
The Blackhawks win the faceoff. Snaps one from the slot.
Nice job. It's a bad
guess. I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Made the stop on the play.
Here, boy, I want to fight.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
He's going to be there for us.
Gets it over to Gunnarsson. And now he moves it to James.
Beautiful.
New York's got the puck against the half wall.
Again, going in, swerve them all out.
From one point man to another.
Oh, nice pass, Dumbo.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Truba's got the puck along the wing. Here he is.
Oh, yeah, Panarin. There you go.
The Rangers take a 1-0
lead. Artemi Panarin.
Love to play
from
in front, and they'll be
a beautiful goal
midway in the period.
Lord, all right, Chris Kreider got the hit the last time. Make sure you
New York's got it in their own zone. And here's the pass to James.
Geez,
intercepts it at center.
Yeah,
Too much congestion in front.
I'm sorry.
He was locked in there.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close. He takes away any room.
Jeez, why would I do that? Oh,
from the place 99 made famous.
It's a bad guy.
Panarin's dangerous.
Panarin.
He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
The Rangers will play it against the wall.
Oh, my.
There's another stop.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Oh, got
quick pass to DeHaan.
Dude, I can slash him in the face, too.
Fires it into the offensive zone.
Stay on the back.
The Rangers have it against the wall. And he slides it quickly to James. Cutting to the front of the
net. Yeah! Don't know how that got through.
They stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this.
Beautiful goal there.
I think it's the only way to play because if you're going to push the pace of the game,
we're going to score or you're going to draw
penalties. I like it.
Oh, I got drafted first overall by the New York Rangers.
New York's looking to break out.
Me? Thank you.
Smart defensive play there.
How did I miss that poke? Oh no.
The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Panarin's picking up steam. Here he is in front.
The shooter's the ice, but the goalie squares up.
I'm trying to get it across the
make
his advantage.
In the final moments of this period, New York's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Slides the puck to Kane. Steps into the offensive end.
That's me, boy.
The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. And now he passes up to...
He's bring away a chance!
Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the...
I got like 20th career goal last game or something.
Well, there's the end of the first period of play, a blowout on the ice, but I'll tell you what, from this broadcast booth vantage point, I'm still having fun. I know Ferraro's still having a good time down at ice level as well. The Rangers continue to lead big here in this second period. New York's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Directs it on over to Panarin. New York's got control of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Trouba. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Sabinishad. Here he is in close, turns it away, and he passes it up ahead to James.
What?
Perfectly and breaks up the play. Quick feed to Kane. Chicago's got it in their own zone. Feeds it on over to Taves. Now a quick pass to DeBrincat. Picks off the pass. A chance at
nice.
He scores. They might as well keep that light on behind the goaltender.
Man, again? That's 4 straight for them here. They have just totally taken over this game.
Yeah, the Blackhawks aren't really doing anything.
They continue to preserve the lead. Ray Ferraro, it looks like the coach is sending a message out there.
Yeah, the message is safety first. They want that puck forward. They don't want any creative plays, really, that there's a chance you could turn it over. And he's reminding the youngest player, which is always a good thing to do.
The Rangers have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. New York's got it in the neutral zone.
James, whole game changes when he's got the puck. He's got 2 goals. He's looking for a third.
And now it's grabbed by DeBrincat. Nice zone entry from the middle. Pokes it away in his own end. New York's got it along the wall.
He's got the puck on his
rebound, maybe?
The offensive zone where he seems to have been all night. He's looking
rebound.
For his third. He wants
slapper!
Long jam in front. That's broken up. With the backhand. Oh, and it goes off the stick.
Sharp reaction save.
Moves the puck into the attacking area. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Can't
Powell!
That hit. Denies him on the play. Take it along the wall.
I got him covered on the point.
And it takes a shot. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early.
Yeah.
Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
Aye. It's just insane. Look at all
New blues. York's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Here's a short pass to Trouba. Takes the feed.
Zibanejad's got one. You know he's thinking more in a blowout.
On the attack along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Panarin. Excellent stick work on the play. Puck grabbed by Taves. Seabrook stick handling in his own zone. Puck picked up by Kane. Down the right side and into the zone. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away.
Bro, the Rangers I'm all the over game. The place. Power!
Steps into it. Oh. That goes wide. Zibanejad's going to play it against the half wall. And makes the routine save.
That's
Chicago's across the blue line. New York's got control of it now from their own end. He grabs the puck here at the point. Taken by Trouba. Sends one up to James.
I'm going in, boys.
He's got a step. Humped away by the goaltender.
Oh, I like this, James. The goalie reads that he puts his head down just for a second, and he pokes it away.
I don't know what that was. Breakaway chance. Lost it.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Some gold. Oh, and Dominic.
Taves' ability as an offensive player is going to be put to the test here, but what's really going to be put to the test is, can he still play with an energy and a commitment to show his players that this game isn't gone yet?
Big play inside the defensive zone. Receives the pass. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. And
we're
going
to break
it. Stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. The Rangers have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Made that stop.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
The Rangers have to be feeling good about themselves here in the late stages of this second period as they continue to lead big. Puck scooped up by Keith. His reflexes on display tonight.
Shesterkin's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Move to the middle, right in the slot, and they can't connect. Here they come on the attack. New York's looking to break out of their own end. With some open space at center. Plays the puck up ahead. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Shot from the point. Misses high.
When you shoot it from that distance, it's not necessarily to score, but it's got to be on the net to create some chaos.
I don't know.
No question about it.
That was a terrible shot. I mean, like, you want to see a terrible shot, just come watch me play. You're
going to
be laughing your head off. I mean,
welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway.
Hey, if you want
to... 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played.
Are you kidding? I did not poke
it. Chicago's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much.
We're
losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
I am sorry.
New York's on total cruise control early in this third period.
Any one of those pucks. I mean, can you...
Zibanejad's won the draw deep in the defensive zone.
Please.
He's got a breakaway.
Over again. Patrick, boys.
A quarter of the way to 100, Razor.
Yeah, maybe in 3 years, James. 25 is a pretty good season. The rookie's had a really good game, and he gets a little tap from the coach as he comes back to the bench. That doesn't happen very often. Pretty satisfying when you know the boss is happy with you.
We've called his name multiple times. He's been all over the ice tonight. The Rangers continue to rack up the goals here in this third period.
They can do no wrong. It doesn't seem to matter who's on the ice. They're the better team.
Good defensive stop with the poke check. Handles the puck.
Gunnarsson. Trouba.
From the right side. Breakaway.
I don't know what that was.
Don't get many of these.
No,
he's right in on goal, but the goalie's better.
right in the slot. What a steal in his own end. Nice zone entry on the left side. Nice poke check. And now it's grabbed by Trouba. Angles it over to James.
What was that?
Just out of reach.
I didn't even call for it either.
I like this stop here. He makes the save, he looks in control, and the rebound's 30 to 40 feet away.
Tries to get it over to Panarin. The Rangers work it through center. Puck grabbed by Panarin. Made the stop on the play. New York showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. The Rangers take possession off the faceoff. Gives them nothing in front.
God. All right,
James
well.
Is brimming with confidence now. The point streak will make you feel like you're going to score every game.
New York's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Moves it to Nylander. Dished on over to Strome. Drives to the crease. Denies him in front.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Here they are on the attack. The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Quick pass to Strome. Takes the feed. Let's it fly. Denied by the goaltender. New York's got the puck in their own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Slides the cross ice pass. Slides the puck over. Looking to set up offensively. Just wide.
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net.
Oh, nice pass, Dumbo.
Can't get a hold of that pass. And leaves the comfort of his crease to play the puck. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Slides the puck down low. Move to the middle. Knocked away.
I tried to
call Chicago's got a hold of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Keith. Takes the pass.
Oh, Lord.
Let's send it back down between the benches. Ray Ferraro gives us the answer to the Rangers' edge.
Gordon.
James is our winner.
Ferraro, oh my God.
In the game that I had him in the head-to-head matchup, he laughed. He said, I'll see what I can do. Looked like he had a pretty good night.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control.
Oh, for the love of God.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
New York's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. From the right side, takes the pass. To the front! And the traffic neutralizes that threat. The Rangers move the puck in the defensive zone. Taken by DeBrincat. Quick feed to Taves. Slides the puck into the offensive zone.
Why?
Oh. Nice pass. Shot denied by the goaltender. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Oh, the poke check. What a read by the goaltender. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attack.
Rebound.
Zone.
Oh, how's that belly aim shot almost went in?
Kane's got it along the boards. A shot comes up with the stop.
How is a belly aim shot? I mean, it almost went in.
And that's all she wrote from this one tonight. James was money, not once, not twice. Three times in the win, Ray.
Pretty tough to critique a game like that. When he had the chance to score, he made it count every time.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.
Well,
here on the phone, and Ray, I got a text in here from Sandy who wants to know what you make of the boys. Rookies Hattie last night.
Well, Sandy will be happy. I mean, we do hear from him quite frequently, and never really happy about anything that's going on. So last night, I mean, the kid was fantastic. He scores the three goals, and the team wins. He's had a really good start to his first season, and like a lot of fans, Sandy will probably be out there buying one of those jerseys pretty quick.
Yeah, he can't hate. You have to appreciate.
Oh, why don't you have me to talk to him? What does he want?
Now let's take a look at some of the rest of the action tonight in the NHL. The Blue Shirts were hoping to quiet the crowd on the road against the Blackhawks. The New York Rangers took it to the net in this one, and they pick up the win. Give it up for the rookie who scores this goal in the win. Great atmosphere here inside the arena tonight. Crowd on its feet. Scores! Oh, my! The rookie gets in on the action here. Nice goal to light the lamp.
Panarin, fine,
let's check in on some of the other scores around the league. The Canadiens had a tall order to fill as they tried to take two on the road against the Sabres. Buffalo turned it up a notch in the shootout, and they come away with a two-point win. The Canucks went toe-to-toe on the road against the Coyotes. Vancouver posts a strong game in their own end, and they do enough to get the W.
Don't even
think about touching that dial or touching that button. We've got plenty more on the ice.
Also, see what setting you have. Game settings. Semi-pro. I don't want to go semi-pro. I already know it's pro. Ours is going to be turned on. I don't care what it is. That game was too easy last night. Well, semi, you should play. Yeah, alright. We're going to go with pro this time. Alright, well. This isn't on the high. No. I want to get back to my camera. Where is turn? We're going to see how my new settings work in the next game. Training. I got it. I want one of those. That's all I want. We're going to work on my conditioning because I suck at defense and I'm going to need all the help I can get with defense. But yeah, I am going to see you in the next video.
Let's see this conversation first. Can they extend it? Can they make it 11? And all eyes, at least mine anyway, are going to be on this rookie. From what I understand, the coaching staff asked the kid directly to say, hey, we want to keep this going. We want you to be a big part of this. We want you to be a driving force and a catalyst for this team. Can he deliver? There's only one way to find out, and that's to watch tonight.
I just cannot wait to see if he can keep it going.
Busy night of action on the ice. Let's take a look at some of the finals that are in from tonight.
When the Habs look to run roughshod over the Bruins.
Montreal teed up a victory in a tightly contested affair. The Jets took to the ice to lock up with the Maple Leafs.
Have to test out our new settings that we have and the rules. I'm familiar with the rules. Let's take a look at the new camera and the new skill tonight on the ice. Being a pro for me is a little difficult. So that's why I had it on semi-pro. So last game was a little too easy. So now I'm going to move it up to pro. Because for me, being a pro is a little tricky. So like, you're not controlling everybody that's controlling everyone on the ice. You're just controlling yourself. I don't know. It's a little hard for me.
But yeah, I'm going to end the video here.
Hey, a few more hot button issues we gotta watching. Get to. It's a jam-packed show tonight. Stick around.
Next time. Boy. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.